Hi, I'm the Sjogren's Sojourner. And the first thing you're going to ask me is, why did you tack one unpronounceable word onto an unpronounceable, actually phonetically terrifying disease that even though, like in my case, I'd had it for, I don't know, 54 years before I could pronounce it. Sjogren's Sojourn is a good name because if you can master that and say it like 85 times fast, the brain plasticity factor of regeneration will kick in and our problems will be over. I haven't gotten there yet.